appreciate this, boys. It took a lot of doing for me to arrange this special tour of Scotland Yard.
And now, gentlemen, over to England's greatest detective, James Blonde.
It's too much, man. It's too much. He's overcome.
Oh, what a pity. Our adoring fans have followed us.
Open the gate and let the lucky girls in.
A glorious price of popularity.
Where did our fans go?
Over to England's greatest detective, James Blonde. Number 00.
00 what?
That's all.
When the girls see him, they say, oh, oh, heaven.
It's not fair. We do all the records and films, and some dimpled detective gets all the glory.
Now remember, men, tomorrow we meet in Liverpool and rob Penny Lane.
Did you hear that? Some thieves are planning to rob Penny Lane.
What are we gonna do?
If we can go to Liverpool and stop them, we'll be bigger heroes than James Blunt. Why, we'd bomb Blunt. Let's be off.
Aye, not so fast.
Don't you want to be like James Blunt?
Who wants to be a handsome hero? I'd rather stay as I am. A handsome coward.
We found Penny Lane, but how'll we find the thieves?
We'll keep our eyes peeled for strange-looking characters.
The only strange-looking characters around here are us.
The barbers. How about in here?
Yeah.
Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs.
No robbery. Paul must have taken us to the wrong Penny Lane.
Hey, fellas, look.
Oh, Mr. Blonde, you're so wonderful, stopping those naughty men from robbing my jewels.
The pleasure was mine. Isn't every day I have the chance to assist a beautiful millionaireess like Penelope Lane?